And if she's feeling comfortable, you could let that leash go.
We're falling back on what we did last week, though.
What does that mean?
I mean, I didn't stop her.
So that's what you're going to do, is stop.
Yep.
And that's going to give you time to get to the other side of the sheep. If you feel she's in the frame of mind that you can let the leash go. It would be really bad if you ruin their new fence, though. Let me just say that, okay? Hey.
Hey.
Lie down.
Lie down. Lie down. Lie down.
Get to your feet. Get in front of your feet. Watch dog. Watch dog.
Oh, I didn't know
she was. That's what I'm saying. Watch dog. Get back to your feet. Get in front of your feet.
Lie down.
Lie down.
Lie down. That was
lie down.
Was your good choice.
Away.
All right.
Good.
Good. pick up and slow your sheep down so they don't run you over, but.
Not bad.
Yeah. But try to go to your sheep, all right? Because they won't always come to you. So you start by going to them. Good.
Steady.
Pick a fence. I want to see that you walk a fence. All right, stop. So what just happened there? Lie her down.